How excited are you about this production?
Well, really excited. I mean, it's one of the joys of having a little bit of a name is that you get invited to do like this. It's going to be something very special, I think.
Is there any one of our three gorgeous men who you're most excited to be seeing?
Oh, I wouldn't dare claim one.
Spoil.
Threesome.
Spoil for choice.
I think the magic of live theatre speaks for itself, whether it's a fringe. You know, there's a wonderful website called offwestend.com, which gives as much acclaim to, you know, a tiny production that costs nothing to the fantastic razzmatazz we're about to see tonight. There's no one thing to define it. It's just like group energy and bringing people together to celebrate or educate or move. You should leave the theatre feeling a little bit different than when you went in. I'm sure it'll happen tonight.
How important do you think it is that we continue to support the West End and theatre in general, specifically the arts?
It's my life's blood. It's as important as a blood transfusion. I just think that if you stop creative play, you stultify the adult and you stultify society. It's really important.
What are you up to at the moment yourself? Anything coming up?
I've just finished a production of Gutted at Stratford East with Ricky Beadle Blair, who's a guru of a director. I'm a writer now, so I write for a company called Big Finish, some audio productions. I've spent the day workshopping with teenagers. I'm just all over the place, really.